cut those glasses. We got this, we just got this really cool Chevy half-ton pickup truck. It's an original California car. It's been just reconfigured with independent front suspension, power steering, tilt steering, a V8, an automatic. It's got a really cool rake on it. You can see it's got a more modern heater system in it with a defroster setup. It's got all the gauges all working, fuel, oil, water, volts, autometer RPM and miles per hour gauges for the speedometer, and 900 and some odd miles since the build, and it just drives great. Just a cool driver quality truck with a great look to it, and it's strong and it's definitely fast. Steering's nice and tight on it. And I should mention the wipers work, the blinkers work, the horn works, just all in working order. Very functional. And it's quick. Tourists in town today, so I can't go too fast, but that just zipped us up to 50 like in no time at all. Somewhere up there, you're welcome to get in touch, and thanks for checking it out. All right, we're going to take a walk under this 50 Ford. You can see they put a new wood bed in it. It's got a nice dual exhaust system, and it's got independent front suspension, and it's got nice front disc brakes. So it handles really well because of all this. And if you come up here, there's just a very solid truck. You know, it wasn't a frame off. You took an original old clean California truck and did the mods and made it just a kind of a nice driver quality car. The metal's in really good shape. The original floors are nice. And there you go.